Thanks for tuning in to another Top Dog Tips giveaway. Today we have a couple of products from our friends at Rogz. I have done an extensive review on this harness and leash, so you can see all the details in that review, which is on our website, topdogtips.com. There's a link below this video that will take you there. But just a quick rundown of what the winner will receive. There will be this pink harness and the matching leash. This is the Rogz Explore harness. This is a padded chest harness. You can see it's got comfort padding that is breathable to keep your dog cool, but also comfortable at the same time. A lot of harnesses just have the nylon strap that goes down. And if you have a larger breed or a dog that tends to pull, that strap kind of cuts in and it's not as comfortable. So the chest plate is really great for that. This is also an extra large harness, so it's going to be good for dogs with a chest girth of 26 inches to 37 and a half inches. So be sure to measure your pet before you enter the giveaway if you're hoping to use it for your dog. So you will see that it has two D-rings, one on the dog's back between the shoulder blades and one on the front of the chest. The front chest clip is great for training, leash training, or for dogs that pull to train them not to pull on a leash. And then the back is kind of the typical standard leash connector that we're used to on the dog's back. You also have a traffic handle here so you can keep your dog close if you're in a crowded area. There are four adjustment points, two on the back, two on the front, and this is an over-the-head harness, so you're going to slide it over your dog's head and then secure it around his chest and up over his back with the plastic buckles. So there's the harness. You're also going to get the Rogz leash. Now, this is a 6-in-1 leash, and again, I've done the full review, so if you want to see all of it, but you will see that it has a polished chrome trigger hook as well as stainless steel D-rings and O-rings, and there are hooks on both ends, and you can use it in a variety of ways. One way is to go around your shoulder. You can use it as a shorter leash. You can use it as a longer leash. You can use it, if you'd like, as a two-dog leash. There are six different ways to use it, and again, check out my review to see all of those and see it demonstrated, but this is a really fantastic product for all sizes, shapes, types of walkers. So the lucky winner of this giveaway will receive the leash and the extra large harness, which is over a $70 value. To enter the giveaway is really simple. Hop onto our Facebook page. At the very top of the page, you'll see a pinned post for this giveaway. First thing you need to do is like our Top Dog Tips page. You will not be eligible to win if you don't like our page. So do that first, and then like, comment, or share the post for this giveaway, and you're entered. You'll have 2 weeks to enter from the time that I air the video. I'll be back to do the drawing on November 15th, and I will notify the winner via Facebook, so be looking for that on November 16th. I'll do the drawing on after midnight. The drawing will close after midnight on the 15th, so on the 16th I will announce the winner, and you'll be notified via Facebook if you are that lucky person. So jump on our Facebook page, and good luck.